I believe there is a force in this world that lives beneath the surface. Something primitive and wild that awakens when you need an extra push just to survive. Most people are afraid of it and keep it buried deep inside themselves. There will always be a few people who have the courage to love what is untamed inside us. But I think they're still looking for the same thing. A place where they can be optimistic about the future. A place that helps them to be who they really want to be.
Trauma overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. If you only have love your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate, and when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
Optimistic about the future. A place that helps them to be who they really want to be. So they can feel that this life makes sense. A place where they can feel what I feel when I'm writing. Because when we're writing, all I feel is free.